Digital financial inclusion has the potential to bring about real benefits in people's lives. From things such as reducing the cost and time required to access your money, to increasing the transparency and efficiency of payments along value chains. In recent years, India has seen significant growth in terms of financial inclusion, a lot of it being enabled by digital technology. But that growth has not been evenly distributed. If we look at a rural village, which is where approximately two-thirds of Indians live, their access to financial services has been much lower. And this is even more acute when we talk about groups such as lower income individuals and women.
हम बैंक जाते थे पैसा निकालने के लिए तो 100 रुपया खर्च लगता था और दिन भर का समय भी लगता था वो भी पैसा निकालने सकते भी थे नहीं भी सकते थे और सकते थे तो पूरा पैसा निकालते थे और पूरा पैसा निकाल के भी लाके मतलब इधर-उधर पैसा खर्च करके खत्म कर देते थे
मते पढ़ी सीखी आसु नथिला मो पाखरे बैंक खाता नथिला मो पाखरे मोबाइल थिला मु सीखी पारु नथिली आम घरर खर्च व्यापार रो खर्च हिसाब पत्र पुरुष माने ही बुझतिले
जेव्हा एकत्र मिळून आम्ही माल तयार बनवायचे प्रत्येक महिले आम्ही बचत गटात म्हणजे 10 महिला प्रत्येक महिलेला सांगायची तुझी ओळख असेल तिथे तू जा हे आम्ही प्रॉडक्ट बनवलेले आहे ते तू यूज कर म्हणजे दाखव त्यांना आणि मग ते पैसे आम्हाला कॅश पेमेंटच करायचे म्हणजे
Through USAID's mSTAR project, we've been working with a variety of stakeholders to bringing about more holistic and inclusive access to financial services among underserved populations in India. One of our focus areas has been increasing rural women's financial inclusion and economic participation. So we looked at value chains where there was high participation of women and a high potential for digitization of transactions, which led us to working in the dairy, poultry, and food and beverage sectors.
We co-opted multiple dairy and poultry value chain aggregators into the pilot design who were willing to transfer the farmers' income directly to their bank accounts to ensure account primacy. We also created banking points within the village itself to allow for liquidity of digital cash.
In a very short period of time, we have opened 1,200 bank accounts for the farmers. A vast majority of them are used, which means earnings are credited and they are withdrawn immediately for usage by the farmers.
One of the biggest challenges we faced was around how to manage cash for the banking points. And that is something that we will need to find better answers for if we are to scale this up across India.
पहले से हम सबको बहुत सुविधा मिला गाड़ी भाड़ा भी वो भी बांटता है दिन भर का समय भी बांटता है
आम गाँव महिला मान एयरटेल अकाउंट थी लोक मैंने व्यापार स्थान पाईगला
मानदेशी फाउंडेशनला जॉईन झाल्यानंतर बचत गट ना मी लिंक झाली त्या बचत गटाने माझ्याबरोबर काम करताना त्यांनी मला जेवढा माल पुरवला तो मी बाहेर विक्री करून आज तो पैसा बँकेमध्ये माझ्या जमा होतो आहे आणि तो बँकेमधून मी त्यांना त्यांच्या अकाउंटला जमा करते आहे आज त्या महिला स्वतःच्या पायावरती सक्षमीकरणमध्ये खूप चांगल्या प्रकारे काम करता आहेत खूप सक्षम झालेल्या आहेत
In just the short time since these pilots have begun, we've already started to see meaningful change. Financial service providers that we've worked with have seen rural communities, in particular women, as an addressable market segment. The value chain actors that we've worked with see the benefits of making payments digitally, both from a transparency and an efficiency perspective. And the women themselves are experiencing a number of different benefits in terms of the time saved from no longer having to travel to the bank, from increasing their digital literacy, being able to use mobile devices more confidently, and also from being able to access financial services such as savings at their own convenience.
While
While this is just the beginning, these pilots have shown the potential benefit of digital financial inclusion in the lives of rural Indians. Thank you.